Randall, as he arrived earlier today. A shot before the game. The Hornets are bringing it to their Western Conference rival in today's road contest. And you really don't want to face the week ahead without our fine Sunday night broadcast.
Hey everybody, we're back at it again. Back in action with the Brody. Derek Randolph, bro, we're gonna be bringing a championship to this, what's it called, whatever you wanna call it, this score, this, whatever you wanna call it. But yeah, we are gonna be bringing a championship to this team right here. We're getting hyped up. I see Dwight Howard, my boy Paul Gasol, warming up his hands. I don't know who that is. I wish I could default or have celebrations in this game. So yeah, we are starting off the game right now. Everybody is stretched out. My guy is stretched up. We're going to get Frank and Misty, so we do got to watch out for them three-pointers. I'm playing against that Mr. Ankle Breaker himself, who broke Derrick Rose. I'm also going to be upgrading my speed now. No doubt, right? Because I need my speed up. And we are going against the divisional rivals, so we need to win this game. This is a must-win game for us so we can move up in the division. Mr. Ankle Breaker himself, trying to ankle break my own Mr. Ankle Breaker. Oh, I'm missing right there. Since I'm King San Antonio, I'm missing. Let's see if they try to test my defense. All right, Kaden. They're not trying to test my defense, bro. Come on, get the white. Come on, bro. Y'all can't let Superman do what he wanna do. Come on, y'all can't let Superman do what he wanna do. Gotta record 5 assists right now. Come on, Ginobili, give me the ball. Oh man, come on. Why you walk right in front of the camera? You did that on purpose, Come on, nah, bro. And he missed. Throw it up court. Come into the. Dude, this is cherry picking on this game. So, yeah, when I get my ball handling up, I'm actually going to put the game on all-star difficulty. To have like a little challenge to me, see if I can ankle break anybody. I haven't ankle break nobody in the pro yet. I'll let somebody ankle break somebody. But you might say, you're playing on pro. Game's not even that hard. Like, bro, play on the real difficulty. Throw that up. Ginobili, hit that. Come on. Left-handed orange juice. We ain't got that. Left-handed orange juice. Come on, get off my plate. All right, so I got to guard Frank Kaminsky. I got to guard him then. Pons Dexter. He ain't making that. What the? Bro, that's some BS right there. Like, that's really BS. Like, how did he make that shot? My pick and roll game. Right here. Pick. Aldridge, cut to the basket, Aldridge. Stop pump faking to go up with the ball, Aldridge. He missing. Give me the ball, up court. Kimball face, and missing, bro. Like, I don't know why my guy did not make his move right, like, run to the basket right when he got the ball. I was just trying to put up a dunk or at least get a layup on him. Pond Dexter, shoot, miss. On the money, bro, all right? That's what they got. I know this is not an exciting game. I wish I could edit all parts out. That's not exciting, but if I do that, it would just be a lot of cuts. Can't get past, bro. Come on, hit that, Kawhi. Come on, Kawhi. Why are we sucking in this game, bro? I know it's our division rivals, but bro, we can't be sucking like this. We need everybody to lose in our division. But what's the odds of that? Frank Kaminsky, what he's gonna do? Ron Dexter. Dwight Howard, give me that foul. That boy ugly. Who's coming in for them? Oh, he's actually an NBA All-Star. That small forward, Paul Oxlade. I'm not pronouncing his name at all. full name is Lee. Bro, Oxtavage, something like that. No, it's good wave. You know what I'm saying? Wave. And that, boy. And right now, I'm not trying to get my ankle broke. I think I got my ankle broke before in this game. Oh, Stephen Hawks? Hawkins? I don't know. Go ahead, up court. Go ahead, up court. Y'all can see how my controller is. Like, when my guy ducks, I'm pressing the R2 button. Dude, this is 2K11, but it's kind of like 2K18. It's been like 2K18, kind of, but all the centers and all that. You see people walking in the background. I didn't even notice all the. I only pay attention to gameplay and all that. I did not know that somebody actually just walking up the stairs right there. I like that basic free throw. But they said 3-point opportunity. What they mean? Oh. They could have got a 3-point opportunity. I want that pick, bro. I want them picks. Come on, bro. Get to the basket. My fault. I was forcing it. I forced it. What the heck, bro? That's some BS right there. We do need a timeout. My guy is really tired. I gotta get my stamina up. So I might not. So somebody gonna set a pick or what? I want the last second shot. Oh, man. I messed up. All right. I did mess up on that. Yeah. It makes me not even want to upload this part because this part, we was sucking. And bro, we was actually sucking this game. Scratching my head. So we all gonna do a live stream tonight on Matt on 2K. All tonight. Maybe all tonight. Because when I get tired, because after 10 o'clock, yeah, we're gonna start the live stream. And everything. You know the rules. Ooh, give me that ankle breaker. I want that ankle breaker. Alright, can't even get past me. I like how you can't even get off your animation quick enough. Come on. Come on, Lee. Bro, you gotta be hitting those. Come on, I got low battery. Come on, I can't even see. I know it's still recording and all that, but it's saying low battery. At that, bro, that's some BS right here, bro. Most of this game is, like, come on, really? My guy is too tired. Like, he's not that much tired, but he's tired. That I can't do nothing. Got him getting that one right there. Come on, bro. Bring my boy Patrick Mills off the bench. That's my boy. That's the brody. Come on, bro. Y'all gotta guard up. Come on, bro. Wide open. Rudy Tootie. Get that. Rudy. Or give it to me. He's either shoot the ball or give it to me. Come on, Rudy Tootie, hit that. Got my first aces on the play. They need a timeout. All I did is hair. Like, I didn't even put that on my player. Okay, we are coming out the game. So don't make, we don't get probably hit. Yeah, we got hit with that substitution cheese. Who's guarding me? It's time to ankle. Oh! Oh! Y'all can even. Oh! Ankle breaker! They said I got ankle breaker on! They said I had ankle breaker on. Come on, bro. Y'all gotta guard. Y'all can't expect me to guard that big guy. I'm 6'4". Yeah, but we did get hit with that substitution cheese, though. I got Kimball. Kimball. Strength. Got that. I thought Rose was gonna swat me. It's actually a good game against the Hornets. It's not blowout like we did to T-Wolves.
second down. Here's one. Five on the clock. Here's Sengaila.
Come on, bro.
And the Hornets lead by three. Got to close out on that mid-range jump shot. Randall sets a pick. Down low.
Come on, get that Kawhi in. So I'm gonna pause the video after Kawhi Leonard shoots free throws. Get the free throw out the way, that's gonna be the end of the video. I'm sitting with my boy Kawhi in hand. That'll be the end of the video right here. Guys, I'll catch you in my next video. Peace.